Please be seated. Good morning. I'm Rebecca Changas, principal of Colusa Alternative Homeschool. It's my honor to open this year's commencement exercise. There will be no gathering after this ceremony, so please be prepared to exit when we conclude. That said, we will provide tons of adequate time and pause in between graduates for picture taking. I'd like to introduce Ms. Tanner, who will lead us in the pledge to our flag.
Will everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? Salute, pledge.
Please be seated. I want to thank everyone here today, parents, friends, relatives, staff, board members, students, and all the individuals watching on our live stream. As you move on to your next chapter in life, your life will take you on various twists and turns. There will be moments of great success in your life, as well as challenging moments. Lean on the skills you've attained to get you through the difficult times. You are sitting here today due to your never quit attitude. One of the most powerful lessons in life is believing in yourself and your ability to reach your goals. Set high goals in life. Each individual being honored today has a unique set of attributes, wonderful qualities that will assist you throughout your life. Graduates, your parents and family members have supported you over the years. We tend to reflect and gain clarity as we mature or gain additional experiences. I believe you will continue to discover the depths of their support in the future. I'd like the parents of the graduates to stand. Graduates, please give your parents a round of applause for their love and support. Colusa High School and Colusa Alternative Homeschool staff members have encouraged you in your pursuit for knowledge. You've made them proud with your efforts. This is a very special moment for the individuals who have offered you support or the extra nudge to complete necessary coursework. For our homeschool staff, I would like to thank David Ramirez, Lucille Imhoff, Roberta James, Allison Hernandez, Lori Tanner. For our Colusa Alternative High School, I would like to recognize Principal Josh Mason, Casey Johnson, Allison Hernandez, Megan Zwald, Eric Lay, David Ramirez, and Bibiana McNeil. Everyone, please join me in giving our staff the proper thanks they deserve. At this time, I'd also like to acknowledge our interim superintendent, John McIntosh. I'd also like to recognize our board members, Mrs. Melissa Yerxa Ortiz, president, Mr. Mike Finnessy, clerk, Mrs. Kelly Griffith Garcia, Mrs. Kathy Weitzel, Mr. Chris McAllister. To Mr. McIntosh and our board members, I'd like to thank you for your ongoing support of our schools and our staff members, and mostly our students. Your efforts to make Colusa Unified School District an exceptional district do not go unnoticed. Please join me in a round of applause for these individuals. I'd like to introduce Ms. Tanner again for our presentation of flowers.
Tradition at this ceremony. Our graduates have a flower that they will be presenting to a parent, family member, or individual of significant support. Music will be played during this time. Graduates, please enjoy this moment and do not feel rushed. At this time, please get your flower and present to the individual you have chosen.
Go into the audience now. go ahead and stand up. Take your one flower, leave your diplomas, and go ahead and have this special moment with your family. Thank you for letting us do that special moment. It is our favorite thing of this ceremony, so hopefully it touched you as well. So now we will be recognizing our graduates. We'll start with the graduates from our Colusa Alternative Homeschool Program. Graduates in the front row over here. Mr. Cody, lead the way. Please stand. And then when you're coming, you're going to come right up here, and you're going to pause for our professional photo. And take your time, and family, please enjoy taking pictures at this time as well. Cody Free. Brian Lopez Zepeda. Jacob Navarrete. Manuel Navarrete. Cassandra Ogas. Gabriel Salazar. Cassidy Strickland. Time to recognize the 8th grade students earning a certificate of promotion in our homeschool program. And to be reading the names, we have Ms. Imhoff at this time.
Thank you. It's a great honor and privilege to be here and introduce our 8th grade homeschool graduates. Our first candidate is Daniel Enriquez. Mitchell Ogas. And Felix Venancio.
Viviana McNeil will now be coming to introduce our Colusa Alternative High School students.
The first graduate is Ana Carrillo. Kimberly Cisneros. Alexandria Ortega.
Jose Banacua.
Tanner will now be sharing a few words.
Colusa Unified School District wants to see every student succeed because none of us is the same. We all have different learning needs at different times. We all have different life circumstances, and as a result, we need an education system that can personalize those differences, which is what led you here. And you did this because there is one thing that you all do have in common. You have dreams of your own, and you know that a high school degree is important, not for its own sake, but to realize those goals. At the Colusa Alternative Homeschool and the Colusa Alternative High School, you learned about academics, how to advocate for yourself, following rules, and so much more. You also learned that teachers can be so much more. Teachers like Ms. James, Ms. Imhoff, Mr. Ramirez, Mr. Lay, and Mrs. Wall were your coaches. They were your cheerleaders, your mentors, and your friends. What you learned is each of you deserves a counselor and administrators who ask you, where are your credits? How are you? And how can I help? What you've also learned is that above all else, you can achieve anything you want. Every time you look at your diploma, remember that what you've learned is not that you can accomplish just one thing, but that you can accomplish anything. You may not do it in the traditional way that everyone says it's always been done, but that's because you're an innovator. You know how to chart new paths and make things work. You've done it with your high school education, and you'll do it again. You are an inspiration to me, your teachers, and your families and friends in the audience today, who are so proud of you. Congratulations to the class of 2020.
Of 2020, remember the individuals who have supported you over the years. We will still be here to support you should you ever need anything in the coming years. We treasure the visits from recent graduates. We look forward to seeing you and hearing where your life has taken you after this moment. Graduates, please stand. You have met all local and state requirements for the graduation from Colusa Unified School District by the authority vested in me by the Colusa Unified School District Board of Trustees in the state of California. I hereby confer upon the class of 2020 of the Colusa Alternative High School and the Colusa Alternative Homeschool the diploma of graduation. Please move your tassel from right to left. Congratulations. And friends, we're going to exit them behind kind of where we started, and we'll exit them over there so you can join your graduates in just a second. We do have individual sessions for our stage use, so we're going to walk the graduates behind. All right, and Lisa, if you could play that last song.
I believe it's only just beginning.
morning. This is Maritza Covarrubias' private session. I just want to say how proud I am of her and all that she's done throughout her 4 years at Colusa Unified School District. Maritza, you can go ahead and sit if you'd like for a few seconds. So during this private session, we're trying to make it very special for you as a family. And so in just a second, Lisa's going to play a song and we're going to let Maritza share something with her family, and then she'll come back and sit and we'll have her moment of diploma. And then we'll conclude. So as soon as you're ready, Lisa. For being here. And Maritza, I want to let you know that as we go through life, we have different twists and turns, and that there are great moments of success in our lives as well as challenging moments. Lean on the skills you've attained and have that never quit attitude. I know you can do it. Believe in yourself and your ability to reach goals. Set high goals. And now is our time to recognize Maritza. All right, so at this time, I'm going to do a couple things. All right. By the authority vested in me and the Colusa Unified School District Board of Trustees in the state of California, I hereby confer the class or Maritza of graduation, the diploma, and then bring your diploma with you. Maritza Covarrubias. Thank you for taking part in our private individual sessions. Family, you can come on down if you want more pictures with her. We have some time just for you, and then we have another private session after this. Thank you. Congratulations, Maritza. Yeah.
all nervous.
Hello, and welcome to Christian Andrade's private ceremony. Christian, you can go ahead and have a seat. I want to thank the family for choosing this option. We hope we make it special for you. And to start, we're going to play a song, and during this song, Christian's going to take a rose, a carnation, and give it to a family member that's made a significant impact on his journey through Colusa Unified School. Well, I've had the honor of knowing Christian as well as Miss Tanner for the last 4 years, and we can say he has definitely grown into such a nice young man. So we are so proud of you, both of us are. I wanted to also share that we know that life is filled with challenging moments, challenging times. Lean on the skills you've attained on getting through difficult times and that never quit attitude. One of the most powerful lessons in life is believing in yourself and your ability to reach your goals. Set high goals. And flip over. This is now our time to recognize you, almost your big moment, okay? By the authority vested in me by the Colusa Unified School District Board of Trustees of the State of California, I hereby confer upon the class of 2020 and Christian Andrade the diploma of graduation. So we'll call your name now, and then where Miss Tanner shows you to wait for your picture, all right? Christian Andrade. Congratulations, and family, you can come on down and take more pictures with the stage in the background if you'd like. You have a few minutes just for you.
Oh, my God. Yes.
Sit now. Thank you for joining us for Derek Young-Roa's private ceremony. At this time, we're going to start with a song, and Derek's going to grab one flower and have a little moment with you, and then I'll say some more words, and then we'll give you your diploma and have picture time. All right? to your next chapter in life. Your life will take you on various turns. There'll be moments of great success in your future, as well as challenging moments. Lean on the skills you've attained to get through difficult times. You're sitting here today due to your never quit attitude. One of the most powerful lessons in life is believing in yourself and your ability to reach your goals. Set high goals. Now, Ms. James wants to say a few words for you, and then one more thing.
Derek, look up.
I just want to thank the family and Derek for trusting in our program and in me. It's been really a joy to work with you for many years, on and off since middle school. And I am so incredibly proud of the young man that he is and who you have raised. Congratulations to you all.
Derek, I can say I've gotten to know you for the last 4 years, as Ms. Tanner has as well, and we are so proud of you, so proud of the man you've become, and we look forward to seeing what you do in your future, okay? Now, by the authorities vested in me, by the Colusa Unified School District Board of Trustees in the state of California, I now hereby confer upon the class of 2020 and Derek Yangroa the diploma of graduation. Go ahead and move your tassel from the right to the left, and then when I call your name, you're gonna come and we're gonna have a picture session, what you were waiting for. Ready? Derek Yangroa. You made it. Come on down if you want to take more pictures with the stage and the backdrop. This is your moment, and your family gets to kind of do as you need right now. Thank you so much.
Oh.
Welcome to Daniel Lopez's private ceremony. Thank you for coming. There will be great moments of challenge and success in your future. Lean on your skills that you've attained through difficult times. You're sitting here today due to your never quit attitude. One of the most powerful things in life is believing in yourself and reaching your goals. Set high goals. Daniel, I'm so proud of you. I've known you for many, many years. This is a touching moment for me too. So Lisa's gonna play a song, and this is a moment for you to give thanks in the flowers that I talked to you about to your loved ones. by the authorities vested in me by the Colusa Unified School Board of Trustees in the state of California, I hereby confer upon the class of 2020 and Daniel Lopez the diploma of graduation. Please move your tassel from right to left.
Mommy, Mama.
I'm going to call your name one more time. You're going to walk toward Miss Tanner. I'm going to help you get set up for your picture, okay? All right. Daniel Lopez. Wonderful. Thank you so much. Congratulations, Daniel. You guys can come on down and take a picture if you'd like on the stage. And then, Jacob, you can come back with me and start getting set up. And we'll give Daniel a little bit of time. Come take pictures. You have a few minutes. Thank you for coming to Jacob Wolf's private ceremony. Jacob, you can go ahead and have a seat. Thank you for friends, family, and loved ones for coming to support Jacob on this morning. As you move on to your next chapter in life, your life will take various twists and turns. There'll be great moments of success in your future, as well as challenging moments. Lean on the skills you've attained to get through the difficult times. You're sitting here today due to your never quit attitude. One of the most powerful lessons in life is believing in yourself and your ability to reach your goals. Set high goals. And now at this time, we're gonna have some music played, and Jacob's gonna take one of the flowers below him, and he's gonna give it to somebody who's impacted him, and you're welcome to give both if you'd like as well. Some students choose that. And give it to individuals who've made an impact on your educational career and on your life these last few years. And Jacob, I've had the honor of getting to know you over the last 4 years, and I'm just so proud of the young man you've grown into. And now Mrs. James would like to say a few words.
I just want to thank Jacob and your family for the honor of working with you these past few years. Jacob has so many wonderful qualities, and it's been my joy to help him discover them and to see him grow into the fine young man he is today. One quality I'm always going to remember is Jacob's empathy. And the reason we're having this special ceremony right now is not only because of his, I'm assuming, concern for the greater good, but also because of all of you. He told me on the phone that this moment wouldn't mean anything to him without all the people that he loves and who have helped him along this journey. So this is a real tribute to his family too and his friends. And I wish the best for you, Jacob. You deserve it. Thank you.
All right, by the authority vested in me, by Colusa Unified School District, Board of Trustees in the State of California, I hereby confer upon the Class of 2020 and Jacob Wolf the Diploma of Graduation. Please move your tassel from the right to the left, and then I'll call your name one more time to come and walk toward Ms. Tanner for your special moment. Jacob Wolf. Take pictures with the backdrop. You have some private time right up here. Thank you so much for coming.